welcome to hell. I mean, the people who are talking about Israelis being colonizers, when I saw that the other day on the streets of London, I thought, yes, if only there was a name for large numbers of people who came from outside to a country, and if only we could identify what they might be called in Britain. Oh, it would be immigrants, wouldn't it? Do you want to call immigrants colonizers in Britain? You sure you want to follow this logical conclusion? The talk about indigenous peoples. Oh, okay, great. Anywhere you don't want to apply that. Might there be a country or a continent, say, oh, Europe, where you don't want to start talking about the indigenous peoples? I notice that people don't. But if you do want to, welcome to hell.